It's a rebel outpost. We'll have to find whoever was in charge and take them out.
Welcome, Outlander.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but weren't
you... If you're feeling bold, there's a Tanakh outpost nearby.
Petra.
The rebel
Petra
kind.
Inventor of the Oxygen.
Who smiled warmly with the promise of another.
Stemmer, did you need something?
As a new dream dawned for the adventuring trio, they returned to the depths of the formerly sunken city, where fortune was found behind every crumbling wall as a bulging keg bursts with free-flowing ale. That is, we broke our way into more of the ruins below, and in one of them, the wordsmith beheld a glimmering gizmo, a wonder among a sea of wonders. Alas, the gizmo lay beyond his grasp.
You saw some kind of gizmo but couldn't get it?
A door bars the way, locked by some confounded means. Moreland contemplated explosives, but Abaddon thought the odds of crushing the gizmo under rubble were too high. For once, the Shard Counter's skepticism might be warranted. The old wordsmith's hopes were dashed, until a friend with a knack for performing the impossible returned from beyond the sands. Might I persuade you to venture beneath the desert once more?
I'll see what I can do. Where is this place?
Once you're down there, take a right at the statue of the giant man. The ruin rests beside a metal tower. And so our heroine went forth, and the wordsmith's hopes went with her.
Now that tells you something.
Hey, I'm still recovering from my injury.
Alice told you went down to meet the ruin fight.
You
want to fight or sell?
Crazy story of a huge farm.
Okay. There's the giant statue that Stemmer mentioned. The ruin should be nearby. I wonder if there's another cauldron with override data on that one. The gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside. I can turn this up. I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. What's in here? Oh, so the gizmo is actually called an ornament. Sounds like it's part of the set. You might find more of them in ruins throughout the West. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. I think I've hit a snag. Maybe there's a way to pull the top crate off. If I separate the crates, I can pull the bottom one out. It's caught on that. I think I can pull the top crate off if I find the right spot. I should look around the room. There might be a way to open up more of the ruin. Opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. There. Should be able to reach the opening now. Made it. I won't budge from this side. See where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? Looks like the ornaments were part of something called the... Knights of Lights holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by... changing the holograms above ground? But how? Well, the other part of the code's here too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work.
The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
Huh. You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one, beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out.
This one seems good.
I hope Abaddon is ready for this. Sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fanghorn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. Wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrate.
This wind's a force to be reckoned with.
Let's go.
Prepare to lose. The troop is really onto something with those lights.
Fire, keep walking. People say they saw a flying ball disappear into a sandstorm. Trick of the light, I reckon. These hollow thingies are giving me goosebumps.
Your health is my...
You. Let me take a look at you, stranger.
Wow. Like an awesome camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more.